Now the paces for the ninth race, Free All Exact and Trifecta, Miller's Jowl number one, owned and driven by Isadora Perone. Keystone Mariner number two, owned by Michelle Batan, the driver Hervé Fillon. Sealson Region number three, owned by George Hamra, driven by Bill Lancaster. Skip Tonight number four, owned by John Verducci Jr. and John Povinelli, the driver Jackie Mosea. Henry Escort number five, owned by Lawrence Stein, the driver Cat Manzi. H.H. Franklin, number six, owned by Anthony Russo, driven by Bob Colasanti. Clover Hill Larry, number seven, owned by Norman and Betty Katz, driven by Joey Schwinn. Instant Fame, number eight, owned by Frank Martins, driven by Johnny Sheehan. Ninth race, Exacta Trifecta paces from Freehold, going the mile, post time in 7 minutes. On gate. They're off and pacing out in the middle of the track. Skip Tonight for the early lead. Up the rail is Miller's Jowl. Along the inside, Keystone Mariner third. Sealson Region gets away fourth. Henry Escort, H.H. Franklin, Clover Hill Larry, and Instant Fame. They head down the backstretch the first time. Up on the outside, Skip Tonight takes the lead. Miller's Jowl and Izzy Perone holding them out. They're up the quarter pole. Under pressure, Skip Tonight and Jackie Mova. On the inside, Miller's Jowl gives up the lead to nobody. They're by the quarter pole in 28 flat. Onto the far turn the first time. We've got a battle on the front end of the mile. Skip Tonight outside. Miller's Jowl at the rail. Four back to Hervé and Keystone Mariner third. They're in the stretch the first time. Something's got to give on the outside. Skip Tonight up the rail. Miller's Jowl noses apart. Keystone Mariner third. Off the rail comes Old Sealson Region fourth, followed by Henry Escort. The trailers are H.H. Franklin, Clover Hill Larry, Instant Fame, 58 and 3 for the half mile. They head down the backstretch the final time. We've got a kamikaze duel here. At the rail, Izzy Perone and Miller's Jowl with a short lead. Right alongside is Skip Tonight. Far outside is Old Sealson Region. This is made to order for him as he picks them all up and clears the field by a full length. Driving the outside, Henry has scored three quarters, 129 and 3. They're on to the final turn. Sealson Region by an open length. On the outside, Henry has scored a second. Miller's Jowl racing third. They're at the top of the stretch, showing away by a full length. Is Sealson Region. Henry Escort is going to challenge the lead as they come to the wire. Sealson Region and Henry Escort on the outside. To the wire they come. Sealson Region, Henry Escort, and the Catman win it all. 2 minutes, 3/5 of a second. In the ninth race at Freehold this afternoon, the win photo involves number five, Henry Escort, and number three, Sealson Region. Hold all tickets, please. Circle is number five, Henry Escort. This is an 8-year-old bay gelding by Escort from Keystone Agnes by Steady Star, owned by Lawrence Stein of Manalapan, New Jersey, trained by Jeff LaPoff, and driven a victory. This is his 12th. At the winter meeting, you still got time. Cat Manzi.